This video does not condone the use of performance enhancement drugs, and the information provided here is solely for educational purposes only. Today, I will share with you all you need to know about the drug called GHRP2. The therapeutic or medical use for GHRP in humans includes diagnostic tests for growth hormone secretion deficiency. To cut it short, GHRP is widely regarded as one of the most effective growth hormones, releasing peptides for both athletic performance and anti-aging effects. This may lead to significant improvements in lean body composition. The benefits of GHRP to a bodybuilder include increased muscle mass, decreased body fat, and enhanced flexibility and joint health. GHRP2 also promotes better recovery from injuries and training. GHRP2 also functions to improve sleep, enhance anti-aging benefits, and improve overall health and wellness. GHRP promotes significant increase in strength and endurance, especially when used long-term. Athletic performance, physical capacity, and aging-related decline all have the ability to improve drastically with the use of this peptide. That's all there is to it, you guys. Before deciding to use anabolic steroids, talk to your doctor. Until then, take care.